Coming back, are we? Indeed. Reminiscent of Sisyphus, forced to endure a futile struggle, doomed from the very start. To what ends? For what purpose? For Sisyphus, it was his eternal punishment for his hubris. But for you, I wonder.